Aye, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great mind. Well, that is a shame then. But no matter, come back again. Not every trade was meant. There'll be more in store.
Thank you. Are you sure? What tariff? All because of my shortcomings. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm distracted by grief. By the Lords! You damned fool! No! This can't end like this.
Thank you. Hello again. Strange to meet a wave connect, but why you are here? I love collecting, and you know. We meet. I have. I see. You have a sharp eye. We meet. I have.
This is unusual.
You haven't lost your head.
And more importantly, you're free.
How on earth?
Well, I shouldn't cry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it? Hmm? What is it? Have you? Oh, no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escaping. It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, there's not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim. Come back soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness. Hey, hang on. Is that a sorcery ember? I've never seen one like that. Not even back in Vinheim.
What a brilliant flame. Please, friend, let me have that. I am begging you. I am a craftsman of Vinheim.
I'd go hollow before I pass in a flame like that. Oh, really? You are wonderful. I will forge a wicked masterpiece just for you. A weapon to make a legend out of me. Come back soon. Smith, don't let me win.
No.